Hello guys, today we're going to be talking about SurgeGraph. I'm going to go over it, and if you're not quite sure who they are, maybe it sounds familiar. LSI Graph were their names before, but they did rebrand and now they are called SurgeGraph. And today we're going to go over some of those awesome features that they have and some really cool ways that it's going to save you really that time and that money, and as well as to help you grow your e-commerce business, if it's going to help you grow your I don't know, your blog posts, your YouTube channel, all of this is going to come together and really help you do that. Now, getting started is very easy. Just go ahead and log in, right? Now, I'm already logged into my account, but just to kind of show you the overboard, the dashboard, you can continue where you left off. You have the planner, the content writer, and you have the weekly summary of how many words you use, right? So forth and so on, the planner, and the content writer, right? So this is the dashboard, right? And you can change like the United States. And you can find your your seed word and English right here. So if I say car, again, if I just say car or anything else, it'll pull up those keywords. So they're fetching them. This takes just a couple of seconds. Now, I have horrible internet, but it still, even with horrible internet, it does pretty good. Right. So this jumped us right off to the keyword research, right? We're in the dashboard, so this kind of kicks you off right there. Now, KW keyword, how many keywords they have? 397, right? I typed in car, used cars. If I say snowboarding, if I want to do that, anything of that nature, we can do it. They give you this information here, these wonderful little graphs, right? This is transactional, the medium difficulty, and the difficulty here is really how hard it is really to get results from that. But to kind of take a look before we go any further from here, you have the trend. If it's like, well, is it a popular keyword, right? The trend of the monthly search volume in the last 12 months. The volume is what, 1.5 million. The KD, right? That's the difficulty. The OS, and that's the opportunity score, and the cost per click, and how competitive it is. So, is that going to be hard? Are you going to fight for that, right? So, like car, the KD is pretty high. The opportunity or medium opportunity and so forth, right? Now you can take all of these and you'll just click on this little box right here and you can export it as a PDF. You can copy it to your clipboard or you can export it as a CSV as well. Now if you take a look over to the right, there's a SERP analyzer and this is going to give you the top 10 results here with what's going on. You just click on these links. These are the most here in the word counts. You can go by the word count if you want to change that. You can go down the headline count, keyword density, the image count, and you can even just jump straight to topics, right? Just like this, right? Craigslist and 25 topics for that seed word car, right? And very, very cool, right? Now, that's not the juice of the product. We can do the planner. Now, let's say you have your keywords, you have everything going, right? You can upload an image or your project description. You can just create a project. I'm gonna go to the one that I've already done before. And you can click these, right? And like, oh, like that. And you can kind of just, well, put those together and use them later on. Now, what you can do is you can click on this. You can copy it. Of course, you can click write, and this is going to take you to the content writer. All right, so now we're in the content writer. So what we're going to do is I'm going to click on import URL, and I'm just going to paste right here and import my URL. And we're gonna see how it does. So just one moment. All right, and just like that, because of the URL, we have 19 Pilates benefits backed by science. So that's already really, really good. And now you can see, and you can just click and see over here. Now, looking over to the contextual terms, right, we see that it's the content has potential to rank for the target keyword. So 54% adequate, around 1,800 words, right, so forth and so on. And you can see the best ones just like that. And you can click on the examples and go over them as you see fit. All right. Now, what about suggestions? Now, we also have suggestions here. So the content score is at 54. So it's an adequate amount of optimization. And it's going to give you everything between your headings, your paragraphs, your images as well, your informational, that's the intent. And it's going to show about the title, right? So use the target keyword. We didn't do that, but we did get target keywords found in the title. So this is kind of telling you what to improve and how you can make it. So you can go forth and see this, right? So the content, the contextual terms, just follow down and you want to get that green little check mark on each of those, and that will help you improve your overall score.
Now, of course, if we go over to the keywords as well, you can take a look over the KD and the OS as well, that you have the intent and the volume. You can see the score, the opportunity score, as well as like what the 47 for the KD. And you can go down each one of these and check those out, right? So now this is, we're going to show you that, again, that intent that we have. You even have SERP Analyzer here too. This is also going to help you with those top 10 rankings here and articles here. You can kind of find and take a look, and it's going to give you that same that same information that's going to help you choose that, right? So you can see the words and the keyword density as well all through here, and you can just click and go straight to that article that you found. And you also have the pop questions as well, showing five popular questions. So what are the benefits of Pilates? What is Pilates anyways? So you can see these and actually jump and click and take a look at those. And if you want, you can even go to alphabetical or SERP ranking to which one would be beneficial to you, however you're looking for. And you can even see the frequently linked as well. So you're going to be able to see the two sites that's linked to the National Pilates Certification Program.org. You can see with this one showing Instagram, and you're going to be able to see all of these where it's really pulling that data from. Very, very easy. It's going to save you so much time. It's going to be unbelievable.
And leaving the content writer, I want to go back to the planner. Improve sites. So this is what I like. So we can search more. Just gonna click this. And they're gonna fetch keywords based on this, right? And it's going to come back. All right, one, two, and three. Like I said, it's my stuff that's taking forever. Now, like I said, this is nothing to really do with cars, but this is like I said, the project with like Pilates and stuff, and you're gonna have all of this pulled up together. And what about bulk keyword? This is really cool, right? So, like I said, kind of going back to the car, or let's just say snowboarding, right? Snow, and we could say snowboarding together. All right, and I'm gonna click enter one more time, and I can say ski. Skiing, right? And I can click research keywords. Now I can also import the CSV, which will save you a lot of time. Just click import if you already have all of these together, and it will pull it up. This is the bulk keyword. It can show you the trend, the volume, the KD, and all of those used, right? Very high difficulty, right? And the same thing, I want this to go with me. I can export it as a CSV or export it as a PDF, all of the same. Right, so very fast, very, very easy, and this is going to really help you put it together. Just leave it out of that. All right, and you can see you can have all your little projects right here together, and you can create your document, like I said, with a content writer, and we can do the keyword research. But I want to go back to this real quick because I forgot to mention. Now, if we say snow, right, enter, and we say snowboard, just to kind of give you again, I'm gonna click research keywords. One good thing. Now we can go over here to the advanced filters here. We can do it by the search volume. We can do it if it's informational, navigational, right? The opportunity score. We can enter all of that from 0 to 100 or from minimum to maximum search. And we can include and or, and we can also exclude. So we can use these as well. You would just like type in the word, for example, board, again, a snow like this, but you would want to put the comma. But doing that is very simple. So that's a cool thing that I wanted to show you. And even here, when we click on this, right here, it's like the little file. You can see stuff too. And if you want to click back there, but some of the fast, you can just click this to toggle it on or off. See, advanced filter disabled, advanced filter enabled, very fast. And this is SurgeGraph, guys. Like I said, it's really going to put everything together, for you. Really, really fat. And if you really think about what you have here with SurgeGraph, I mean, you're going to be able to content write. You're going to be able to check your keywords. You're going to be able to check your word counts, especially if you're doing something for school, right? And you want to kind of put something more there. Or you're going to be able to really go deep inside of that and organize everything and see how great that's going to be. So it's not just like finding a few keywords and throwing them into your article. It's going to help you choose the best keywords, and not even say that, oh, this is the best, but it's going to actually show you the data that's going to back that. So that's the cool thing about it, right? So it's not just by, oh, Google told me this is a good keyword. No, it's going to show you how often it's clicked. Is it going to be difficult for people to find it, right? And really, if you think about it, if you combine really good opportunity scores, right, and you're able to combine the best out of each category that you're looking for, you're really going to have a powerful content that's going to help you. Jump over to Search Graph, get started, and get creating.